A structure fire on County Route 60 near Chemung early this morning is leaving a one-story home damaged. According to an AT News reporter on the scene, a small one-story home had smoke billowing from the home. There were no visible flames from the outside, but firefighters did use a chainsaw to cut into the roof and other parts of the home to find the fire. The cause of the fire and if there are any injuries is unknown at this time, but we will provide updates when they become available.